you would like to communicate with me, you can cross the wires to indicate a yes.
That was me moving a chair.
Or open them up to indicate a no. If there's somebody here who would like to communicate with me, can you please cross my wires to indicate yes?
Noise downstairs. Warehouse workers.
Okay. I see that you crossed the wires. I'm going to take that to mean that you're willing to speak with us tonight. Can you please uncross the wires?
Cool. Now, in the past, we believe that Mrs. Coyle was in this room when it was divided.
If Mrs. Coyle is the one who would like to talk with me tonight, can you please cross the wires? If you are Mrs. Coyle, can you please cross the wires? Can you please finish crossing them all the way to my hands?
No way. That's impressive.
Thank you. Can you please put them back into a parallel position?
It's me. Was that you, or?
Nope, I have not moved. Can we try to get them in a straight parallel position, please?
I just got the goosebumps all over my body like before when Wayne and I were here.
Thank you, that's a nice parallel position. What would we like to ask Mrs. Coyle tonight?
I can ask her anything. We gotta ask her if she will show herself to us tonight.
Mrs. Coyle, are you going to show yourself to us tonight? Again, if the answer is yes, please cross the wires.
I can know.
I'm not sure yourself.
Wonder if somebody else will.
Were you the person who was making Rebecca feel ill earlier this evening?
No. Me.
If someone here was making Rebecca feel ill, can you please cross the wires? If one of the entities that was here was making Rebecca feel ill, please cross the wires.
me. So nobody was.
Nobody was.
See if you can ask him if she was already sick before she got here.
Was Rebecca already sick before she got here? She was.
Do you like us in this room talking to you right now? If so, will you turn the light on?
I feel like something just touched my foot, but I can't tell if that's the air or not.
Just so you know, the air conditioner in this room is turned off.
Off?
Off.
Alrighty.
Alright, I'll ask again just to make sure. Mrs. Coyle, do you not like me? If so, will you turn the flashlight back on?
Alright.
There's only room for one, Zach.
I guess.
I hate this.
Emily, if you would have said yes, if I would have asked you out on a date, please turn the flashlight on.
No, wait, it was, he said you're lucky and then the light came on.
Yeah.
Can you turn the light off for us, please?
That's spelling Mary.
Mrs. Coyle, are you angry that I'm in your windowsill? If so, can you turn the flashlight on? All right, see ya. Are you mad that I took your windowsill? Mrs. Coyle, were you angry that I took your windowsill? If so, can you turn the... Alright.
Man, you're in deep.
If you are a male spirit, please turn the flashlight on.
Happened really quick.
Can you turn the flashlight back off just to confirm that you are a male?
with me.
Did you once live here, or are you? Well, I guess I gotta answer that question first. Did you used to live here on the grounds of the Accomac?
Who was it that was back here? I can't remember.
Johnny?
This is... Oh, there we go.
Johnny, can you turn the flashlight back on if you're still here with us? Thank you.
Are you stuck back here in this area? It seems like every time we come back here, we seem to get some good answers from you, Johnny. If you cannot leave this area back here where you committed the murder, please turn the flashlight on. Thank you. All right, that'll do. Go ahead and turn that flashlight back off for me. Feel that your actions towards Emily Myers for her not wanting to be with you were justified. Please leave that flashlight on.
That's a good question.
So just to confirm, turn the flashlight off if you felt that your actions towards Emily Myers were justified.
Do you like the people that work here? Do you enjoy them around, or would you... So I will take that as a yes. Can you turn the flashlight back off if that's a yes? Well, that's good to know because I work here. Do you like the people that come here as guests? Turn the flashlight on if that's a yes, please. So if you don't like the people that come here, turn the flashlight on for us now, please. If you don't like the people that come here, turn the flashlight back off, please. Just to be sure.
It's not going to go well for the dinner. Alright, I'm going to assume that it is you, Johnny. Are you sorry for what you did to Emily Myers? Please turn the flashlight on if you are. Once more, turn the flashlight back on if you are sorry for what you did to Emily Myers. Thank you. You can go ahead and turn that back off.
Now, a few minutes ago, I thought I felt like there was somebody back to my left. Now, is that you? Light it up if that was you or not. I'm sorry, that was a confusing question. Light that up if that was you. Okay. Light it up if I'm just making stuff up in my head. So I'm crazy. Alright, can you light the light up if it was one of the others that I just felt?
Heard that. Well, it's off. If you're still here with us and answering our questions, please turn that flashlight on for us.
That was spot on.
That was awesome.
I still think one of my favorite times back here is the first time we did an investigation with your group.
Yeah.
It was Andy, the cop, and my brother, the Marine. the ice machine dropped, and my brother, they jumped into each other's arms.
Wish I would have seen that.
Yeah.
Thank you. Please uncross the wires. Ooh, the sticks just felt really heavy all of a sudden. If the young male...
Shh. Did you hear that?
I did hear a scrape or a shuffle.
Don't move.
Was this the sound? Listen up.
Not quite. What was that?
That's one of these lamps.
I felt like it was a deeper pitch.
Huh? Mm-mm. I don't see anything moved. I thought it might be one of the doors.
Again, you want us to leave you alone now? Turn the light back on? Share enough with us? Person in here. did. I'm really happy. Let's see. I'm really happy with that flashlight rolling.
I had to use that to make it wiggle. See
that? That thing was rolling back and forth, and you and I were just standing with our backs.
We were back over here, yeah.
Yeah.
And you could hear that stuff rattle before I even did that. So. Unless it was a friggin' earthquake that we didn't feel.
Yeah, I mean, and this is a level.
Yeah, that was like. It was almost rolling like that much. Yeah. Yeah, it was going. Oh, no way. It only goes one way.
That's crazy, yeah. And it was going back and forth. Dude, that's crazy.
It's only going one way.
Alright, that's freaky.
Pretty incredible.
I hope you got that on video.
I hope it's on that one, yeah. It's cool. Alright, I think we warned our welcome up here.
Definitely moving the camera.
Where is the sweet door?
I thought it was one of these. Yeah, that's pretty much hadn't been open in a while. Could have been them downstairs.
Oh, that might have been went too far away.
Ooh.
What?
I got something mapped in. On the phone, in the phone booth area here.
Oh, look at that. Yo.
Where'd you go?
It's gone.
No fucker's back. Did you go out of range? Son of a
yeah.
Bitch. What was that? Oh, it's you.
Holy crap.
Fine.
Seriously, you just scared me.
I heard her breathing. I didn't know she was there.
She breathes pretty heavy. There was someone. There was somebody hanging out on that phone book.
Hi. How you doing? I forgot this was here, actually.
Case of the heebie-jeebies.
Well, the men's room, maybe move in there.
I don't know if it was these doors or not, because you could hear when I push these open, they had that stick sound to
them.
Yeah. Okay, that closed. Ow! Step up.
That was clearly a squeak.
It might have been. Oh, look at that.
You sure it just says okay, you didn't come over too quick?
Let's find out.
Yeah, that's what it looked like.
Okay, got him again.
Pick up the chair. Ooh.
Interesting.
Something behind you. Hey, Greg. Come here.
If it's not just the chair, it's mapping.
It kind of looks like the chair.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah, it kind of looks like the chair.
Yeah. That's getting all goofy.
See if you pick up another chair. See if it picks up a chair.
We gotta walk across here then, because...
I was gonna say, who's standing in front of it?
Nobody. There's somebody there.
That sucker's love what you hit.
We'll connect it again.
It's reversed. I keep forgetting it's reversed.
That was like, no, I'm a recorder on anyway. Still got it on a chair?
None of these.
guys. There ain't no chair back here, Derek.
Wait, where the fuck are you standing? You were over here. He's over here. Yeah, it was this chair that matched, isn't it? You up. I didn't pick the chair up.
Hang on.
Let me move the camera and see what happens. Go closer to the chair. Yeah, right about there is where you were. Yep, I can force it to map the chair. It's an artifact.
Yeah.
Alright. With your, when you stand close, I can move you out of frame and then it maps the chair. So, alright. It's an artifact.
No ghost next to you tonight.
That'd have been too damn cool. Yeah. See my reflection in the mirror, that's kind of cool. I didn't know it could do that. It just mapped us in the mirror. That's cool. I gotta get out of here before I hit a wall. Yeah, down here, the phone booth. Is where I caught. I was like right about here, and it picked up a full figure right here.
Is this recording?
It's recording now. It's a screen recording. And this one was on right about here. No. See, I can't tell where it was.
The main office doors are open. I'll shoot in your office once and see if there's anything down here.
I don't think anything really happens down that way.
Oh, they're trying to make a call.
Hmm?
Alright. Moving
outside, and I've got the REM pod set up in there.
Yeah, sure.
I've got the REM pod set up in there in case what? Anything, like in that room, in case, because Adam and I got some stuff there.
Oh, and that very back? Oh,
yeah. So that's set up back there, and I'm sure that camera will pick it up if it goes off.
Is the REM pods the circle thing with the antenna?
Yeah, the circle thing.
I kind of feel like we need to take that outside with us.
Alright, here, do you want to hold this then?
Yeah, are you? What do you think?
Yeah, I'm going to go grab it.
Thing
yeah,
with the antenna?
The circle thing.
I kind of feel like we need to take that outside with us.
Alright, here, do you want to hold this then?
Yeah, are you? What do you think?
Yeah, I'm going to go grab it.
Thing
yeah,
with the antenna?
The circle thing.
I kind of feel like we need to take that outside with us.
Alright, here, do you want to hold this then?
Thing
yeah,
with the antenna?
The circle thing.
I kind of feel like we need let's take that outside with us.
All right, here, do you want to hold this then?
Yeah.